So you need to build a fence. Okay, you might not actually need to build a fence, but you might have heard a word problem or two talking about fences, farms, yards, walls, and they're all asking for one thing, and that's for you to find the perimeter. So how do we find the perimeter? That's what you're gonna know how to do by the end of this video. Let's get into it.
Doodly doodle, doodly doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too. It's all here for you.
So, what is perimeter?
Perimeter is the total distance or length around a two-dimensional shape.
Why is it important we know how to find the perimeter of a rectangle?
Perimeter is used in real life in a variety of ways. For example, if you need to build a fence, you need to know the perimeter around a yard. If you need to build a wall or a room, you need to know the perimeter of that room. Or even a picture frame, you need to know the perimeter to frame the picture. Let's just say we are all thankful that the person at the zoo knew what perimeter is.
All right, so now we know what perimeter is and why we need it. How do we find perimeter? I'm gonna show you how we find perimeter, and I want you to see what I'm doing. Let's try this one. What do you notice? That's right, I'm actually adding all four sides up of this rectangle. So one way you can find perimeter is actually by adding up all four sides. But I want you to stop and think for a second. Is there a way, if we're talking about a rectangle, we can find the perimeter? I'm gonna show you another way. Let's look at this same rectangle. What am I doing? As you notice, you can actually write a separate equation to find the perimeter of a rectangle. So you can do 2 times length plus 2 times width. Because look, there's 2 lengths and there's 2 widths.
There's actually a third way to find perimeter too. What you can do is you can actually add the length and the width of this rectangle and then multiply it by 2. Here, watch. That's the best part about math, is you can find a strategy that works best for you. Do you think there are any other strategies to find the perimeter of a rectangle?
Let's try a few together.
The length of the zoo enclosure is 50 yards. The width is 20 yards. I'm going to add up all 4 sides. 50 plus 50 plus 20 plus 20 equals 140 yards. This roller coaster's area is 200 feet in length and 200 feet in width. So I'm gonna use the second strategy where I do 200 times 2 equals 400 and 200 times 2 equals 400 and add those two answers together.
Now that we've done a few together, I want you to try a few on your own. Remember, you can always pause this video and take as much time as you need. Pick the strategy that works best for you.
Find the perimeter. This log flume is 48 meters in length and 45 meters in width. All right, try this one. This is a chalkboard with a length of 6 feet and a width of 3 feet. Did you get it correct? What strategy did you use?
All right, now that you've officially figured out how you can build a fence, okay, now that you've officially figured out what perimeter is, I hope this was helpful. If you want more videos like this one, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. We talk about new math concepts every single month.